Hey guys, welcome to this episode of Local Lowdowns. I'm here at Mays, Westchester's newest farm-to-table restaurant, where Chef Josh and his wife Erin will give us a glimpse into their family-run business.
We opened Mays in Westchester just because when I moved out here, I just fell in love with Westchester. I think it's a great little town.
It's home for us, so we wanted to bring as much of his talent to where we live and this community.
We get a lot of stuff through local farms.
It's what we feed our family. So, you know, we felt it important to support the community around us and, you know, keep it as local as possible.
We were supposed to open the week the world shut down.
COVID kind of threw us for a loop a little bit, but I also think it gave us more time to really hone in on the little details. We had family painting parties. I mean, When they say you put your blood, sweat, and tears in something, that is absolutely how we did it. We have really talked about this for so long. You know, everybody's like, what's Josh like to do besides cooking? I mean, it's he eats, he breathes, he lives this. So to see him be able to do this every day, and it's our name on the building, I think is in a place we love, is huge.
Despite opening in a pandemic, Mays has turned into an incredible success. Be sure to check it out next time you're craving something delicious.